head-to-head modified version with a tuner card. The epic battles.
On the front bumper we'll be shooting a little like this. So as you're going through, you nail apexes and you're right on the candy stripe, that's what we're looking for.
Yeah.
Adam Bruce, streetfire.net, here behind the scenes at Head2Head. And you know, we can't do it without the American Muscle Challenge. We got a Dodge Challenger here that's gonna be going up against a Shelby Super Snake. Now, we have a little extra firepower under the hood of this thing. You notice there's a front mount intercooler and a supercharger. New Forms Engineering put it together, and I'm here with the engineers that actually put the package together. So guys, what do you think about today?
It's gonna be fun, should be interesting. It'd be nice and warm out here today, and we'll see what we can do against this Ford.
It's a $28,000 conversion. They take a stock GT500 and put the springs and the shocks and the front brakes, all Shelby. Then they use our supercharger for the 725 version. It's a nice little package.
There's a new kit on the block provided by Cobb Tuning, and Trey's here to tell us about it. It's the new GTR.
Yes, well, what we've done is we've taken this new Nissan GTR platform and have retuned the computer up to power to about 600 horsepower and about equal torque. So it's quite a bit up from the factory rated 480.